Hello, Kabulan. Today we're here in Las Vegas. We'll give you a tour by car and walking tour here in Las Vegas. And we'll be showing you different hotels and casinos. Hope you will enjoy our tour. And we will be exiting here at Tropicana Avenue and making a right. From there we'll go tour the east side of Las Vegas or south side of Las Vegas. You can see the left, it's the New York Hotel and Excalibur Hotel on the right side. So we're going here and making a right on the Las Vegas Strip, which is the corner of this Excalibur. And now we have, on our front, it's the Tropicana Hotel. So here, we're making a right on Las Vegas Boulevard, also known as Las Vegas Strip. And on the right side, it's the Pyramid Luxor Hotel. The shape is like a pyramid. This used to be wide open before this hotel's new ones built. And now it's covering the view of this Luxor Hotel. And this next one on the right, the gold color, is the Mandalay Bay. This is a big hotel. Thank you. website, this is where the tourists go and take a picture on the Welcome Las Vegas sign. They park here on the left side in the middle, and then they just walk towards the Las Vegas sign. That's why we're going here, so I can show you also where many of the tourists take a souvenir of this area. Thank you.
Las Malas. And here, on the right side is Malas.
Las Deque. came here last time, remember? Las Vegas Convention Center. By Hilton Hotel. The travel lights.
You think circus is so good?
Hilton.
Mars Bellagio.
Okay, Kabulan, we're here in Las Vegas now, and I'll show you our room here in Planet Hollywood. And this is our room, this is the restroom, shower, a toilet, and that's the tub, that's the counter, and here is our room, the bed, it's a king bed this time, wow, it's nice. And got small table, but good color. So here is our room. That's the closet, and the television, and the fridge, and wow, and we have a guest lady
in the room.
On the room. And we're here.
There's the stuffing somewhere.
There is, here.
Yeah.
So here is our room. Hi, Kabulan.
Hello there.
We will tour you here in Las Vegas.
Planet Hollywood.
We're gonna show you how Las Vegas looks like during the pandemic. And we are here at Planet Hollywood. Alright? So bear with us. We will walk together and view nice hotels here in Las Vegas. See you later. Okay, Kabulan. Today we're gonna have dinner here at Pampas Brazilian Grill here at the Planet Hollywood. Let's see what they have. Hope you'll enjoy their food here. It's called Pampas. So we're gonna check in here and then gonna have a good dinner. Pampas open for lunch and dinner. We have reservation.
What was the name?
Rodolfo Signan.
You guys can follow me.
Okay, thank you. So here it is. It's a little dark, but looks good. So we're gonna see when we enjoy our dinner. Okay, so here is our appetizer. Leone started already. We got some cheese, flatbread, all different cheese, salami, tomatoes, olives, and some other cheese, and bread. So the style here now is different. It's not like the old Brazilian.
The
salad, all the colds, you go to the buffet and pick up yourself. This time, they deliver everything to you. So, no more open salad bar. But, it should be okay. Let's see the next meal. Oh,
have anything, just let me know.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Oh, here is another, sir. What is
it?
Get some. Yeah, we'll get sirloin. Okay. Where is your... That's medium?
It's medium.
Okay.
Hey, no. Thank you.
How are you, sir?
Yes. Good? Ooh, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, mom. There you go. Got sirloin. Some onion and potato. You enjoy. Bon appetit. You like it?
Try it.
Just a little only.
Look at that. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank you. That is the tri tip. Okay, here we are again. That's
Sorry, you guys, I have a popcorn.
Yes, please.
This rabbit pizza?
Yeah. There you go. That's good. Thank you. Plantain. No, let's taste the plantain.
You know dessert?
No. You can have a dessert. This is plantain. Do you have plantain too?
Can you pop some?
Thank you. Very good, thank you. So here we go, here are all the servers. You choose if you still wanna have meat or not, then you can still get some if you want. But we're all good. We're full right now. Thank you for the dinner. Okay, so this is the inside of the Planet Hollywood.
view. And look at the ceiling. The ceiling looks like sky. These are some shopping.